If he did not support Scientology or was hostile to it, he would be declared a